is life in Christ.
Yes.
How many of us sitting here are still afraid of these useless powers? Mm-hmm. You need deliverance.
Yes.
Didn't the Bible tell you that greater is he that is in you than the devil that is in the world? Amen?
Amen.
Restoration! Another man God restored back his wasted years is Joseph. Joseph, we are going to read the book of Genesis. How God restored back in one day. Somebody shout one day.
One day.
Just in one day, Joseph got everything back. Just in one day. Today is your day.
Amen.
Your health will be restored.
Amen.
Your finances will turn around.
Amen.
The God of blessings will bless you.
Hallelujah.
Genesis chapter 41, verse 37 to 46. I just want somebody to help me read it. Genesis 41, 37 to 46. All of us know the story of Joseph.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Genesis 41, 37.
Yes.
The plan seemed good to Pharaoh.
Uh-huh.
And to all his officials.
Uh-huh.
So Pharaoh asked them,
uh-huh,
can we find anyone like this man?
Uh-huh.
One in whom is the Spirit of God.
Mm-hmm.
Then Pharaoh said to Joseph, since God has made all this known to you,
mm-hmm,
there is no one so discerning,
mm-hmm,
and wise as you.
Mm-hmm.
You shall be in charge of my palace,
mm-hmm,
and all my people are to submit to your orders.
Uh-huh.
Only with respect to the throne will I be greater than you.
Mm-hmm.
41. So Pharaoh said to Joseph, I hereby put you in charge of the whole land of Egypt.
Mm-hmm.
Then Pharaoh took his signet ring from his finger,
mm-hmm,
and put it on Joseph's finger.
Uh-huh.
He dressed him in robes of fine linen.
Hallelujah.
And put a gold chain around his neck.
Uh-huh.
43, he had him ride in a chariot as his second in command.
Uh-huh.
And people shouted before him, make way. Thus he put him in charge of the whole land of Egypt.
Uh-huh.
Then Pharaoh said to Joseph, I am Pharaoh, but without your word, no one will lift hand or foot in all Egypt.
Uh-huh.
Pharaoh gave Joseph the name Zaphenath-Paaneah,
mm-hmm,
and gave him Asenath, daughter of Potipharah,
mm-hmm,
priest of God, to be his wife.
Uh-huh.
And Joseph went throughout the land of Egypt. 46. Joseph was 30 years old when he entered the service of Pharaoh, king of Egypt.
Mm-hmm.
And Joseph went out from Pharaoh's presence,
mm-hmm,
and traveled throughout Egypt. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah.
And Pharaoh blessed Joseph,
mm-hmm,
promoted him,
mm-hmm,
gave him wife. He did all, Joseph was blessed with all manners of blessing. In one day. Somebody say one day.
One day.
One day. Today is your day.
Amen.
I don't have time to tell. There are a lot of things I wanted to share with us. But today is your one day.
Amen.
The blessings are just countless. You just can't tell. Whatever you are waiting for, today is your day.
Amen.
And whatever that I will delay your miracles is about to give up right now. Whatever that is oppressing you is about to be exposed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And whatever the plan of the enemy, as the year is coming to a close, you will see the end of the year.
Amen.
You will end with joy.
Amen.
You will end with peace.
Amen.
You will end with glory.
Amen.
God will turn your story to glory.
Amen.
He will turn your misery to miracle.
Amen.
He will turn your shame to fame.
Amen.
We serve a God. divine restoration.
Amen.
Let's stand up. Talk to God. Talk to God. There is no one like him. The Bible said there are